you want to do it quietly? Right.
They're here!
They're here!
Thomas, don't. He'll kill you.
I loved you and you lied to me. Both of you. You betrayed me.
What do you want from me, Ray?
I want justice.
Oh my God.
No! I wanted so desperately to lead my lost brothers towards the light of the Lord. But I failed us all. And now my brothers are mortal enemies. Why? For what? A woman? Gold? Yesterday, we were a family.
It was late August in 1864, and the murderous Yankee General William Tecumseh Sherman was marching through Georgia, burning everything in his path. Those were bitter days for my brothers and I. My father was dead, killed at Antietam. My mother and I were all alone, doing our best to run what was left of the family farm. 2 years previously, I had left the seminary, giving up my religious studies to do my familial duty. Now, everything we held dear was about to burn. And our last hope was the Confederate forces defending the Chattahoochee River. Among those forces were my brothers, Thomas and Ray.
Sir? Sir! Lieutenant Fox needs you on the flank. Yankees are taking the forest.
Donovan! Get your men!
Sir! We spotted them in the trees!
Oh, shit! They got past our men at the river. Does Barnsby know?
I don't know, sir.
Hold! And fire!
Sir, the enemy's rushing the bridge!
Holy shit! Keep an eye on the river!
Sir, what do you want to do?
Blow this goddamn bridge up!
Where are those goddamn reinforcements?
Is that O'Donnell?
That son of a bitch is all by himself.
That bastard Barnsby didn't send any goddamn men. Sergeant?
I have new orders from Colonel Barnsby. He's calling for a general retreat.
We're holding the line. Why would he want us to back off now?
We're moving to Jonesboro to reinforce our supply lines. If the Yankees cut us off there, Atlanta is lost.
That's 50 miles away.
You will obey orders, Sergeant, or you will suffer the consequences.
Easy, O'Donnell.
Our family's homestead is in harm's way, and I'll be damned before I let Sherman's army burn it to the ground.
You have your orders. If you choose to disregard them, you will be charged as deserters.
Are you threatening me?
It ain't a threat, McCall. It's a promise.
You tell Colonel Barnsby that we're taking leave to defend our family's homestead, and that we held the line.
Right, now get the hell out of here before I take your firearm and shove it where the sun don't shine.
Barnsby will put us in front of the firing squad.
Only if he catches us, brother. Only if he catches us.